I will say, however, I've done some reading recently on topics that not forbidden or racial or religious, pure history. Like, what do we know about ancient civilizations? And the answer is, like, basically nothing. And the idea
Tartaria, did you read about Tartaria?
No. I'm a neophyte here. This is like all new to me. I'll just start with the one thing that we do know, which is what we don't know, which is how the pyramids are built. And I don't understand how we could send men to the moon, but no one can come up with even a rough theory for how the pyramids were built. Or even what age they are, because we don't know that either, actually.
And they're under the water, too.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, there's pyramids under the water.
But why, can I ask you this, since you know much more of this than I, but why is there such institutional resistance to acknowledging that we don't know certain things? Here in North America, there are certain archaeological ruins, say in the state of Missouri, they were not built by the descendants of the current American Indians, we know that, that are, one of them is a mile long.
Yeah.
A mile long. In Missouri now.
Yeah.
It's almost nothing. Like, I've never learned any of this in school. It's all totally real. Look it up. It's on Wikipedia, which is the most CIA-controlled information source in the world.
What does it look like?
It's a mound. It's a tell. But, you know, 50 feet high or something, I'm guessing.
Oh, they're finding stuff all over. We have Jimmy Corsetti coming on. He finds stuff all over.
So there is a overwhelming evidence. Well, there's proof that there were massive population centers in North America long before 1492. So... What?
Yeah.
All I'm saying, the only thing we know
The Mormons have the Book of Mormon. They say that was the history of those people. Well,
the 10 lost tribes of Israel came to the United States.
Across the Bering Strait.
I've certainly spent a lot of my life making fun of that, but I'm going to stop.
Yeah, but who knows what?
Well, that's exactly right.
But I think that somebody or some group of somebodies, they know how stuff works and they got it all.
But why is no one interested in it? I don't understand why this isn't like the most...
No, people are interested, but there's no way they can find it because...
But if you're NBC News, like, why don't you do this like a nightly segment on like all the mysteries of history? Because they're...
Can I ask a question real quick to you? Is it within the realm of possibility that this movement that we're fighting now is actually satanic?
What do you mean in the realm of possibility?
Well, exactly.
What's not satanic is like the Sicilian mafia.
Right.
You know, they pimp out women, they loan shark, they sell heroin, but they do it because they want to get a bigger house in Far Rockaway. I get it.
It's money.
It makes money.
Sense.
It's totally. Yeah. It's a commercial transaction. It hurts people. It's bad. It's illegal, but it's explicable.
Right.
I understand that.
Yes.
You know, what we're seeing now is not explicable. Mm-hmm. It's not. Why would a billionaire do, you know, you have $1 billion. You can't spend it all.
Right.
It's much deeper than that.
Right.
And why would you hate things that are true that don't affect you?
Right.
You can't stand to hear something that's just objectively true.
Which means you're...
What is that?
You're evil.
The hatred of truth is the hallmark of darkness,
yes,
obviously.
Yes, it is, absolutely.